Hello viewers, this is nutritionist Sushma Jaiswal. I am in this field for 33 years, including 25 years abroad all over the world and 10 years in United Nations and WHO. Right now I'm working at Swasthya Nutrition in Bangalore. The overproduction of testosterone suppresses the growth of breast in the females and it is one of the main reasons why women have smaller breast. So we have to take more estrogen rich foods. Estrogen is female hormone which is responsible for breast enhancement, and also it does naturally. So the foods rich in estrogen should be taken, and estrogen not only helps in breast enhancement and also the natural curve of the female, but also it's a sex stimulating hormone, so it does the breast enhancement naturally. So the fruits rich in estrogen are strawberries, all kinds of berries, and apples, peaches, watermelon, walnuts, etc. could be taken. So stay healthy.